Hi, today we are going to see how to make stuffed green brinjals curry recipe or pachai kathirikai kolambu recipe. The ingredients required are green brinjals. Make a cross cut by retaining their stem. We are going to dry roast and grind to paste all these ingredients. Turmeric powder 1 teaspoon, asafoetida 1 teaspoon, black gram or urad dal 1 tablespoon, anise seeds, cinnamon sticks 2, coriander seeds or dhania 2 teaspoons, curry leaves, peanuts 1/4 of a cup, dried red chilies 5, split Bengal gram or chenna dal 1 tablespoon. Onions 1 cup, grated coconut 1/4 of a cup. We are going to also add it to these ingredients which we are going to dry roast them. I have already made a tomato paste by adding 1 big tomato, ginger, garlic and green chilies. I have taken 3 green chilies. Grind them to a fine paste. Now dry roast all the above mentioned ingredients. Such as grated coconut, turmeric powder, asafoetida, black gram, anise seeds, cinnamon sticks, coriander seeds, curry leaves, peanuts, dried red chilies and split Bengal gram. Now grind them and make a paste. Now in the same pan, add oil and heat it. Fill the grinded paste in between each of the green brinjals and fry them. Now you can see they are nicely fried. You can turn them in between. See to that they are getting cooked well on all the sides. Now take another pan, add oil and heat it. Add cumin and mustard and let it splutter. Then add onions and saute them well. Then add the grinded tomato paste and mix it well. Add salt and you can also add little bit of red chili powder if required. Add the fried brinjals to the curry and cook for at least 4 to 5 minutes. And you can see the recipe is ready.